Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Rehna. If you like our videos and channel, then please like and subscribe to us. So everyone is excited about MasterChef Australia 2021. So who will win the MasterChef Australia 2021? After many weeks of challenges, mystery boxes and pressure tests, just three contestants remain in this year's competition, battling it out to become Australia's next MasterChef. So these three of the contestants are Kishwar, Justin and Pat. So let's take a look at Kishwar, Justin and Pat's journey. Entering the competition, Kishwar explained to the judges that it was her dream to share Bengali cuisine with Australia. So when she makes the dishes, she looks confused or nervous, but whenever she is done, she always makes a beautiful cuisine. So in my point of view, her dishes and her cuisine, whatever she makes, she presents them beautifully and her dishes speaks out. The king of conceptual dishes, Pat may be soft-spoken, but he lets his dishes to do the talking. During his time in the competition, Pat has stepped up his game time and time again, developing his love for fine dining and strikingly plated dishes. He tries his skills confidently to bring out the best in all sort of ingredients. So next we are talking about Justin. Timing is everything in the MasterChef kitchen and no one is proof of that quite like Justin. Halfway through the competition, Justin wrapped things up and started to showcase the skills he had been learning. So in my opinion, I think all of them are doing the great job, but I have strong belief that Pat or Kishwar will win this game. So what do you think, who will win? Because we want all of them to win because they are actually doing the amazing job. So best of luck to all the winners, and do let us know in your comments that who will win this competition, because everyone is excited about the winner. And if you like our videos and channel, then please do like, share and subscribe. Until then, Allah Hafiz, Allah Nikban. Take care.